Yes, I'm so glad you're here. It is 6:30, so I'm going to go ahead and do my spiel and give everybody a second to jump on and get situated. You need water and you need space. That is all. That's all you need today. We are going to dance to some of my favorites today in honor of International Dance Day. And then I took some requests. So if you have a last minute request, go ahead and put it in the chat. You can get to the chat by going to those little dots on top of the video screen. If you're on a phone, I don't know if it works. But you can also message me on the website too, on that bottom thing that says member chat, and I'll see that too. So, welcome. If this is your first time dancing with me, I only have a few rules. They're very simple. First rule is there's no such thing as wrong moves. We are here to dance and have fun and express ourselves and not focus on perfection. The next hour is for you to have fun. Your body does not know or care if you're hitting every move the right way. It just cares that you're moving it and that you're sweating. So I want you to remember that. I want you to have fun. Don't take yourself too seriously. The second rule is this is a no judgment zone. And since we're not in a studio with other people, that means no judging yourself. Give yourself a break. Take it easy. Don't be too hard on yourself. We're gonna have fun. And the third is to be safe. As long as you're being safe, you're doing it right. Get some water. We're gonna dance. Am I forgetting anything? I always forget things. I'm a bit of a scramble brain, it's fine. If you have song requests, you can still tell me them. I will try to throw them into the playlist. All of our new people that are here for the first time, I appreciate you. Thank you so much for joining us. And thank you to my members who either forced or asked them to come dance with us. I don't know. Thanks, Katie, for bringing a bunch of people. I really appreciate it. I love this class, and it's something that is really special to me, so I'm excited to share that with you.
Flipping through all of these magazines, telling me who I'm supposed to be.
Take the elbows out.
Way too good at camouflage.
Take it forward.
Can't see what I am, I just see what I'm not.
Travel.
I'm guilty about everything that I eat.
Just roll it out.
Feeling myself as a felony.
Elbows.
Jedi level sabotage. This is in my head, make up my entourage.
Punches high low.
Cause I'm a black belt, and I'm beating up on myself. But I'm an expert at giving love to somebody else. I, myself and I, don't see
it. One more flex, I'll get a love.
Oh, why do I put myself to everyone? And I always got my finger on the self-destruct. I wonder when I love me is enough.
Yeah. not mess up your knees.
Because of the humidity.
Normally it's
slippery.
Yeah. We're gonna keep warming up.
You just got to hate them. If I
fucking tired of the Photoshop. Show me something natural like Emerald.
Keep moving.
I'm kind of running this month. gosh, my glasses came off today because of the sweat.
Good. I know you didn't get your hair done, but you can sit down and just sit
still. We're trying to have a good sound tonight. Let's go, baby.
Get some water. I saw Maddie's here. Hi, Maddie.
Hi,
I'm
Maddie.
Glad you're dancing with us. So the chorus of this song, we're gonna Bernie. I just want you to pick a direction, lay it back, and shake. Good switch. Shake. Let all that stress, pandemic, job, family, let it all go. Let it fly away. School. Tell it bye. It's not a problem right now, right here.
Me and good.
The last
one was
supposed to
be good?
Yes.
I know you didn't get your hands done.
I was trying to have a good sound tonight. Let's go.
Yikes. sacrifice my balance for that hair flip every time. Emily, do you want to show them a good burpee? You're going to take it down. out, up. Hips come down and flat. If you need to modify, take it down and step it back. Step back. Step up. If you're doing it that way, just do as many as you can in the chorus. Don't worry about being on beat. Don't worry about being in rhythm, whatever. Just hit as many as you can. If you're doing the burpees with us, you're gonna do one, you're gonna take it up, roll, take it down, burpee, take it up. If you don't wanna do either one, you're gonna squat. So you're gonna do two squats, arms up, shake. Squats are good for your entire body. They give you an awesome workout. You literally cannot do too many. So hang in there. This one's a lot of fun.
My glasses will not stay up.
Y'all, it is so humid in my basement.
Sweat is real. I can feel it like whipping off my hair.
Do you want to turn the fan up?
It is up.
Windows to the wall. Why are you doing more burpees than you have to do? is wet. We're not trying to be glamorous up in here. Just a little bit. Okay. Let's do some kicks. You're gonna drive it forward. If you don't have room for a kick, just bring that knee up. It's gonna work your core and your booty and your legs. So you can just take the knee up, turn. Other way. Take the jack and just step it around. It's up to you. She's like kicking nose height back there.
Thank you. Shake it out. Chug. Tap the other foot. Shake it out. Chug. Tap the other foot.
again. Snap.
Work that booty. If you're modifying, just hit a squat.
it out. Stay with me until the end. You got this. Exhale. Bring your hands up in front of you. Give yourselves a huge round of applause.